What's up, guys? Okay, just letting you know ahead of time, this video is probably going to be really long, so if you're watching now, be ready to watch. And if you are, smoke one. But just to get started on this, guys, okay, so I know I haven't posted a lot of videos on here, so this video is going to be really just showing everything that I have, and this will pretty much decide whether or not I continue on this YouTube channel, or I make another one, or I don't use YouTube, or pretty much just gonna let me know, you know, if y'all are still even watching. But this is where I started out, a long time ago. Some other just bullshit. But this is pretty much where I got my first start of my character, and pretty much everything else is gonna be nothing but that, so just go ahead and jump right into it. This is a huge one. And I'll probably, you know, show y'all and really kind of shut up. But, yeah, so here you go. And again, a lot of these are ones that I've probably showed, like the starting ones, like the good, like, probably 10, 15 of them. But after that, they'll change into the ones that I really haven't shown, that I've found, that I've, you know, misplaced, or just whatever. And some of these are even ones like this, where I haven't even finished, but I went ahead and took the time to color in. I just need to follow through. And again, I'm gonna try and race through this because I know that y'all probably don't want to sit here and watch all of this. You know, some of you may follow me on Instagram already, but my Instagram profile that will not ever change will be Dour420Killer for obvious reasons. But yeah, it's just kind of what I want. I've come to get known by, I guess. So stick with it. And this one's really old, but it still looks super clean, that I just never found. And this is the man himself, Big Miles from SDK, which I know a lot of you little toys know who he is. But I was lucky enough to get a collab with him, and I went and got it with Napalm too. But pretty dope, super psyched how that came. That one came out. You know. This one is another one that I never finished, mostly because my orange deco ran out. Fucked and pissed me off, but not gonna go into that. But it's a good one that I need to hurry up and pass on. All these I really need to pass on, but it's just been the lack of markers that I've had. But then again, no excuses, no excuses. This one is favorite one of mine. Thank you. And I've recently started working on more of my lettering, so these last more of these ones will be have more of my letter style in this. And this is actually one of my boys that I've taken under my wing. He's starting out. His name's Hayes so far. He really has never done graffiti, but he's always like drawn, you know. So I'm getting him in this, and hopefully I got a little PIC. Finished this big banger. I even gotta pull out a little bit. Yeah, but it's pretty big. It's all cut out. That's I'm very proud of that one. That's another one I never finished. This one that I've been willing to send to someone, but I don't know who would be willing to hop on their face, you know. So. Older ones. Not finished. Not finished. This is one that I've kind of been playing with. It looks real similar to that. There's probably about a couple more that you'll see. Finished. But that's one that I'm just trying to, I guess, change the flow of just the regular work. Like, really like how this one came out. If any of you know what dabs are, this one got really fucked up. The only thing I could say is dabs rock. It's because there's dab residue on this bitch, but yeah, 7/10. Alright, so that's it for really for most of my stickers. But that's pretty much that I've had just over all this time. These are more my cardboards. These are my last cardboards, actually. If you follow me on Instagram, you've probably seen these ones. I know the video looks way more different than how, like, the pictures that I take look. I really don't try and edit my pictures a lot. I just try and make them, if anything, more brighter so you can see the detail. But I like how it looks in the video because you can get more of a grasp for the actual detail, which I do like. So, better than me having to fuck with a picture. Yeah, I like how this one came out. It kind of looks like watercolor. But alright, guys, so for 9 minutes, thank you for watching. If you watched, give me a thumbs up. Please let me know, because I haven't really talked to anyone here lately. But, I mean, this is the last video that's really going to tell me what my next step is. So I'd really appreciate the feedback. But yeah, so roll one, smoke one for me, and I'm out. Peace, guys.